So then I did start painting when I was a little girl at 2 years old. I have talked to paint by my friends. Okay. And what happens is when you start young, because you guys are young, what happens is your brain starts to wire in a positive way. So we can decide to go negative or we can decide to go positive. Everyone has problems. Everybody. So you're lucky you have your two legs and your two arms. Every day you wake up and oh my god. So lucky, right? So she taught me about seeing beauty in life. There's so much ugliness out there, but the truth is, the real truth, we're really lucky to be here. Right? We get to see sunset, we get to paint if we want, we get to dance if we want, we get to do travel the world if we want. Okay? So she taught me about education. So education is really important because if you don't know anything, you're gonna be like, hey man, give me that beer over there. And you're gonna just lay around your whole life and not do anything because you're not being educated. So then I learned you have to self-educate because this industry and the world, the way it is not gonna educate you. Why? Why do you guys think that is?
Too many people.
Too many people? Why else? You have to put your part. Yeah. So when you create something where you're going to say, okay, I'm going to educate myself, then life changes. So right now I'm doing a book a day for 2 years now, and so I've got down to like 600 books, right? Audio books. And I listen to, so I paint more and I listen to books. So all of a sudden, I know freaking like everything about history, right? And then I didn't have to pay $200,000 to go to Harvard to go get an education in history. So there's liver rocks according to you can get for free. And these are, it's an app on your phone to get your liver rocks. So start doing your books every day. And then when it comes to YouTube videos and stuff like that, get off of the media and get into education. So get off of Kim Kardashian, who just wants your money, doesn't give a mess about it. And go to history. You go to history and you go to things like that, and science. Things that are going to liberate you. The only thing that's going to trap you is not being educated. The only thing. And the only thing that's liberating you is going to liberate you is education. So I've traveled the world. I did everything with painting. I work every day and I still paint every day. Even if I don't. Maybe if I don't make money that day, maybe I don't make a friend that day, maybe I don't, maybe I can't pay rent that day, you know? But I'll do it anyways. So I'll wake up, paint anyways. I'll listen to a book anyways. And then what happens is that book leads me to something else, and all of a sudden my brain starts to rewire towards that. So the whole thing about this is this inspiration. And the inspiration is what?
Right there, I'm done.
Good. 21, right over there.